Environmental issues, green, 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 green. Hope I'm not boring. Dear sister of St. Francis of Assisi, my God, my all. My God, my all. We have Aisha B. Mugumbuza, assalamu alaikum, has given cash over 100,000. Has given us 300,000. But actually, to say that means cash. Can you clap for him? That one don't get me to read academics, to read theology, rather than to be concentrated. God is good. I'm now moving to the Parliamentary Catholic Chapters, to which I was privileged to be one of the founding members. Parliamentary Catholic Chaplaincy to carry the Catholic faith to the center of politics in this country. My chaplain, please. Parliamentary Catholic Chaplaincy. 2 million shillings.
Two
slaps and we turn our hands. shoes, gosh. Mr. Mirali has given us 100,000 shillings. Nyakuni J, I don't know whether it's Mr. or Mrs. Mr. Mr. Nyakuni J, 500,000 shillings. Mr. Chwanka Fido, 50,000 shillings. God is good. This is the cash from the Red Master Namiyago College. Father, Son, and Grace, Mr. Namiyago. I said, 1 million shillings from Father Saka and Reza. Cash! Cash! This idea she needs all the daughters.
All the little sisters come and escort your mother to the banquet.
Mother has given us 100,000 shillings. Can we clap for our mother, Mother Cecilia, Asante Sana. Sisters are coming, the daughters of Mother Cecilia. The daughters of Mother Cecilia. Now, for us in politics, this will be giving accountability. I don't know what it is in religious circles. But now, I'm so happy to see you. See my mother after so many years. Okay.
Thank you for the mercy of the one who has the future. to be the convener of this first inaugural memorial lecture. Thank you so much, our Archbishop. We are really very, very grateful to our Mother General for giving us the mandate to move on as friends of Mother Kelly, to do whatever we want, of course, after consulting here and there. And we are very ready to continue with this work until we are told that you have done your work. Reverend Father Edward Sekamanja, you are great. You have moved all over Africa and beyond, telling people about Mother Mary Kelly. What can you say? Please continue. To all people who honored our invitation, thank you very, very much. And your enormous contribution of 50 million, Banange Mubad Salom Yo, you are the real son of Mother Kelly. We need to know more about her, so please, whenever called upon, do the needful. The organizing committee, where are you? I know you are still very busy. You are a great team and a very strong pillar to lean against. Please, friends of Mother Kelly, the executive, Mr. Senamuria, Mr. Sanasuna, Mr. Sagala, Mr. Sepewale Msidia, Mr. Zwangembe, Mr. Kakuma, Mr. Kakwa, everybody, Sister Namuri, you also voted on that committee, Sister Nakasoya, everybody, thank you very, very much, and all the sisters who have supported us. We want to extend our sincere apologies to all of you, in case anything has not moved as expected. You know, as beginners, even a child who is beginning to walk, there are some mistakes that are realized. We pledge that as we organize the next one, I think we shall have a very big football field, because the numbers we have received today have overwhelmed us. What about the second one? What about the third one? Thank you very, very much. And whatever you have contributed today, let Mother Mary Kelly multiply that one 1,000 times, and then you'll earn more. Thank you very much, and may the good Lord bless you. I remain now Mother Mary Josephine, the chairperson of the Association of the Friends of Mother Kelly and the Little Sisters of St. Francis. Do not forget, 12th October at Inkoko Njeru.
And the souls of the faith who have entered the message of God, rest in peace. The Lord be with you. And the mighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. St. Kearney.
Thank you very much, Monsignor, for the blessing. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you. Thank you for being one of the guests. Thank you for the encouragement. Thank you for the support. We appreciate everything that you have been to us as the Association of the Friends of Mother Kelly and the Little Sisters. We say, Waheri, Mungu awabariki, Shukrani.